ever thought baby food could be the secret to your gaming success? Now, before you laugh it off, let's take a moment to consider the gamer's usual fuel: chips, sodas, and energy drinks. Not exactly a powerhouse of nutrition, right? Now imagine swapping that bag of chips with a jar of baby food. Yes, you're probably cringing, but stick with me here. Baby food is packed with vitamins and minerals. It's designed to be easy on the tummy and easy to digest. Perfect for those marathon gaming sessions when you don't want a food coma to hit you right in the middle of a boss fight. Plus, it's super convenient. No need for cutlery or plates, just a tiny spoon or straight from the jar if you're really in the zone. Yes, you heard it right, baby food. Not quite the power-up you were expecting, huh? So, how does baby food stack up against your favorite gamer snacks? Well, let's dive right in. Picture this, you're in the heat of a gaming marathon, your fingers are flying across the keyboard, and you reach out for a snack. You'd typically grab a handful of chips or a swig of that energy-draining soda, wouldn't you? But what if I told you, there's a better option that won't leave you feeling like a deflated balloon? Enter the unlikely hero, baby food. Now I know what you're thinking. Baby food? Really? But hear me out. Let's look at the nutritional facts. Your beloved chips are jam-packed with sodium, enough to make a salt shaker blush. And that soda, well, it's a sugar bomb waiting to explode. Not to mention the fast food you might be ordering, which is a greasy ticket to Heart Disease City. These gamer snacks might be tasty, but they're not doing your health any favors. On the other hand, baby food is low in sugar, high in fiber, and free from artificial ingredients. It's like a nutritional superhero swooping in to save you from the villainous junk food. It's packed with vitamins and minerals that your body craves, especially during those long gaming sessions. Plus, it's easy to eat, no need for any complicated cutlery maneuvers. But what about taste, you ask? Well, baby food has come a long way from the bland mush of yesteryears. You've got a plethora of flavors to choose from sweet fruits to savory vegetables. It's like a gourmet meal in a tiny, easy-to-open jar. So in the epic battle of baby food versus gamer snacks, who emerges victorious? Well, it's clear that baby food wins hands down when it comes to nutritional value. And let's not forget, it's also a lot easier to eat when you're in the middle of a boss fight. So the next time you're reaching for a snack during your gaming marathon, consider swapping out those Doritos for some delicious and nutritious baby food. In the battle of nutritional value, baby food takes the crown. Sorry, Doritos. But what about ordering food? Isn't that a better option? Well, not exactly. Let's break it down. First, there's the cost. Ordering food, especially on a daily basis, can quickly drain your wallet. And let's be honest, that money could be better spent on game upgrades or new releases. Then there's the wait time. You're in the middle of an epic boss battle and all of a sudden, you're expected to pause your game and wait for your food to arrive. Talk about a mood killer. And finally, the dreaded DoorDash. Just when you're about to level up, there's a knock at the door. You're forced to abandon your game, possibly let your team down, just to collect your food. Compare this with the convenience and cost-effectiveness of baby food. It's always there, waiting for you, no interruptions required. So before you order that extra large pizza with double cheese, maybe reach for a jar of baby food instead. So, are you ready to swap your Mountain Dew for mashed peas? Let's recap the power play of the day, shall we? First off, baby food is packed with nutritional value. Think of it as the ultimate power-up for your gaming marathon. It's like equipping your in-game character with the best gear, but in real life, it's high in vitamins and minerals, low in sodium, and free from artificial additives. Next, convenience. Baby food is ready to eat straight out of the jar. No cooking, no dishes, no interruptions, just scoop and score. Plus, it's perfectly portioned, so you won't overeat and feel sluggish halfway through your gaming session. Finally, cost-effectiveness. Baby food is surprisingly affordable when compared to ordering takeaways every day. You'll save more coins in real life while you're racking up points in your game. Who knew the secret to gaming success was sitting in the baby aisle all along? Game on, gamers! And remember, baby food isn't just for babies anymore.